Guys, this is the Lego Master Builder number one. Part two. Part two. To show you how to. If you actually have like a flight like that, there, that little bit there, I would suggest you to do this. Stand. Go. Got a piece like this, has four sizes. But don't close it because it's gonna get stuck. You connect it there. You grab your water. You grab your water. And this little space there. Take this up. You click in there like that. You put it back inside. Well, if your water is like that, like mine, you put it back like that, how it was. Yeah. Of course, how it was. See there? This little hook, remember? You hook it into the little space. There. So there. Then you lift your Pelican drop ship. And you connect it like that. You just connect this. For me, it's a little difficult to connect, but it's to get it. After you connect it, sorry guys, what I mean. Well, see the hole? I tried this like a ton of times. Well, see that hole there? You connect this in there. Make sure it's good. Now see it's connected. There. You grab your back. You grab your Pelican and you lift it up. See? It's lifting it up. So it's connected. Okay, I'll just do that. You see? And then if you connect that, it's gonna be very difficult to get off. So what I do is that I push this back right there. See, it was very easy, very cool, because this connection is pretty useless. So, yeah, I think it was awesome. So, yeah, this is the part two. I just want to show you my, guys, I got six of them, and, before I show you anything, I got Lego there, Lego there. I'm gonna be progress on making the secret cave. So it will be the film. It will be like in, I don't know, 3 days. No, like in a week. I'll do that film with the Pelican, with the Warduck, and I'm gonna make Among Us. I think it's called. Yeah, Among Us. Soon. I ordered more pieces because I'm gonna do all that with all those pieces over there. There, only over there, all that, all the gray pieces, black, I'm gonna do the cave, so yeah, it'll be a cool thing, so, sign up, peace, love.